Well, I got the first bent down in place today. And so got the holes drilled, a little bit of monkeying around with the braces, but I think it's ready to go. I got the first pin here ready to go in. So let's take a peek. Go. First pin in place. Exciting. A sweaty Friday afternoon, here's where we're at. Got the wall plates on and got the loft floor in place. Up the timber framing today. Pretty excited about it. I'm up here at the peak and I just put in a sprig of white pine, which is what this cabin is made out of, and it's just kind of an homage or a thank you to the tree for giving us the wood to make the cabin. So there it is.